Hey guys, here is Stu, and today I'm going to be doing a tutorial here. So I'm going to show you how to mod the LEGO Star Wars Kylo Ren's Command Shuttle Polybag. And the reason that I'm doing this is because I saw the new polybag, the 2018 version of the Kylo Ren's Command Shuttle, and it's much more accurate. But yeah, it's like the wings, they are accurate now, but just that the cockpit, it's much smaller, and yeah, it just looks like even worse. Just that the color scheme and the wings, they are right. But yeah, so I'll be showing you how we can mod this. You don't need much pieces at all, but yeah, I'll show you the pieces you need. So these are all the pieces you need here. So this is the most important part, and if you don't have this part, then the wings won't work. So this is just the hinge piece. You need two of them. And the next one, you need two 1x2 plate pieces. And yeah, the reason I'm using this is because I don't have them in my collection. So yeah, I just have to use this one. But yeah, it still works. And you also need this plate piece in translucent red. And if you don't have this one, you can also use two of these. So yeah, and you also need two translucent orange studs, and you need two of these modified 1x1 brick piece with this stud right here. You need two of them, and you also need a 1x2 black brick, and also this 2x2 black brick, which is a very common one. But so that's it for all the pieces you need. So right now I'm going to show you how to like remove all the stuff or anything. So first you have to remove the wings, and you have to remove these round plate pieces. And yeah, they are a little bit hard to remove, so I'm gonna speed up the video. The second step is to remove this this red Technic piece, and yeah, you just remove it simply. And yeah, these are all the pieces that you don't need, and you also remove all these, and you need them except for all these the red studs. You can also remove them, and you also have to remove two of these Technic pieces, but this one you can keep it intact, and you also need to remove this one. So yeah, but this one is still needed. So all those are extra pieces. So now I'm gonna show you how you can put the pieces on. So first off, you just take this red plate piece and you put it right here, and that's it for the cockpit part. And you can just put this on the side. And the second step is to put these orange stud pieces onto this piece, and yeah, to make it a more accurate cluster, like the cluster color. And yeah, so the third step is to you have to put this right here, this 1x2 black brick right here at the bottom, and these 1x1s you have to put them on top like this, and you also have to put it on the other side, and make sure not to put it wrong though. But yeah, you also have to stick this right here, you have to stick this 2x2 block at the back, and then you have to place two of your 1x2 plate pieces, and just simply do it by just putting it in like this, and yeah, I mean, this one, I have to put it down at the bottom, like this. I have to put on this, just like that, in the middle, and yeah. And also, lastly, you just put on this on the side, just like that, and you snap on the wings, and you put it at the, this part right here, this second stud, I guess, and just put it on, and put it on both sides, and yeah, like, that's it for the mod. So let's show you the feet. So this is the completed mod here. So yeah, you can see the cockpit part here. It looks much more accurate. Yeah, if you have the red tile piece, translucent tile piece, you can put it right there if you want to. But yeah, I think this looks better. And yeah, like the main change here is that you got these wings that can be folded. So yeah, that's great. And yeah, but they fold out a little bit too much, but you know, it's all right. So like there's two downsides for this mod. So yeah, you can't open the ramp like as much as in the original polybag, but yeah, like it's only the ramp, so you probably won't be opening it like most of the time. So yeah, but the second problem here is that the wings, like this part right here that's connecting the wings, yeah, it's only connected by one stud. So yeah, it's not very stable. So yeah, unless Lego makes a piece which is kind of like this, but yeah, just has two studs on it, and then this would be very stable. So yeah, but the back here, you have this this different design of the thrusters or the engines. That's because I saw the image in the Force Awakens book guide thing, and yeah, like when this ship is flying to the Star Destroyer, like it had this kind of look. And yeah, these engine parts, they are all very big. So you know, we don't have any like big cylinder pieces, so putting it in the middle is the only way that I can make it accurate. So yeah, but aside from that, that's really it for this mod here. I think like Lego, I don't know why they did the inaccurate version, but yeah, this mod is a little bit, like some of the pieces in here is a little bit hard to find. So yeah, I'm not sure if you can do it or not. Yeah, maybe you can try it yourself and maybe use clip pieces. Yeah, that will be much easier. So yeah, but links to all my social media pages down in the description. So if you like my channel, make sure to subscribe right here and watch more videos right here. So that's it for the video. Thanks for watching, and